Hello, it's only me, Susie. And I'm using my phone, so I don't know what shot you've got there. Excuse the scaffolding behind, that's the neighbours. They're doing the roof. So anyway, okay. I just thought I'd quickly come on and just to tell you that I got the results back from my test. If you remember, I had biopsy done on my lump in my breast, and glad to say it's negative, it's clear, no cancer cells, so that's it really. I'm really pleased and overly relieved, and just had to praise God and just thank him, you know. It's amazing, so many people were praying for me, and I reckon God was probably getting a bit fed up with hearing my name. So yeah, all glory to him, of course, and yeah, really happy.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's me. I can breathe, and it's Friday now, and I'm just going to get on with my weekend, and you know, just relax and just enjoy being, you know, good health and healthy results and all that. Because I am well in every other way, really. So what else can I tell you? Not much, really, to be honest with you. There's not much since I last spoke and done a vlog. But yeah, I'm just really, really pleased, guys. I just can't tell you. Oh, we've decided not to get a dog at this moment in time. Remember I told you we were going to get a Maltipoo? Well, we've decided to instead just to enjoy our holiday, go on holiday this year and enjoy our first anniversary in Cyprus, and then come back all refreshed and possibly for Christmas, maybe get a dog. I know it sounds awful, but a dog for Christmas. It's not like we're going to give him up in January or anything. We're going to love him and squeeze him and hug him and all that, you know. And yeah, so that's what we've got planned and we've decided to do now. Which is, I think it's quite wise. I do want to get a dog so much, as I told you. But well, I don't know. It's mainly holiday and lack of dog sitter. Maybe praying about it will come up with a suitable pet sitter or boarder, or whatever, you know, or friend or family or whatever. Hands now, but we do want to get a pet, so he knows he's got it all in hand, and I know that he'll provide. So there you go, that's me, and it's a freezing cold but an absolutely beautiful day. I don't know if you can see, we've got like really nice blue skies and whatever, so yeah, can't moan, really can't. I tell you what, having a scare like that, you know, thinking that perhaps I've got cancer or something, it really does, it kind of sharpens the edges of life, you know. I know it sounds weird, I don't know if any of you could possibly understand that, but it does, it actually sharpens everything, and everything tastes so much better and everything, and you know, when you're going through that, and you appreciate so much more, you know, the blessings that you have. And that's kind of how I'm feeling, pretty blessed really, you know. I mean, I was anyway, and I always count my blessings, and you know, realise that, you know, how lucky I really am compared to a lot of other people in the world, and even around me, you know. But it does sharpen things even more, and now that I'm kind of back in the normal realms again, everything tastes a little bit more sweeter. So I hope life is tasting sweet for you always. Take care, keep it real. And I'll see you soon, okay?